Listen up, Ford owners. Your vehicle could be part of a brand new recall. The automaker recalling nearly 391,000 Ranger pickups because the driver's bag inflators can explode with too much force. Their recall covers trucks from 2004 through 2006 in both the U.S. and up in Canada. The move comes just days after the government announced that a South Carolina man was killed when an inflator exploded back in December.